When I first started my career, which was in the luxury sector, there was not as much retail as there is today. The landscape, it's very, very competitive. And I think a lot of luxury retailers needed to adapt and adapt quickly because so much had changed in the last 10 years that, you know, it wasn't just about a physical store strategy. It wasn't about, no, social media doesn't drive commerce. No, digital advertising doesn't work. So there was so many of these things that sort of luxury companies had based their business on that was just absolutely obsolete. And I think that we found that when we first came to Barneys that we had to change some of these legacy business practices in order to be competitive. And it wasn't about fixing the DNA of Barneys. Barneys is Barneys. There's nothing that will change it. But it was more about how the past, you know, sort of frames the discussion for the future, and that we had to really adapt to what the new, you know, adapt to the new marketplace. So in order for us to compete at our level is to really make sure we understand our customer, because the customer wants to feel that you know them and you know them well. We have now, over the last 3 years, really tried to take time to understand who the customer is, use the data that we have based on their shopping history. We can make sure that the experience that they are having either in the physical stores, of course, much more so digitally, really feels personal. And the personalization and customization aspect of that, particularly on digital, is so important that that is the game changer. In fact, there's no such thing in my mind, this online and offline strategy. We have one team who runs digital, who runs the physical stores, who runs the outlets, who runs marketing. So we've never separated them because that piece of it is very important to the customer. The experience has to be consistent. And that's really important to protecting the integrity of the brand, to make sure that that experience, no matter what trading area, San Francisco, Seattle, that it's all consistent with Barneys.